Want to score a big win while you're learning? Well, here's a technique to help you learn better. Play a game. I'm serious. Playing games has been part of human history for centuries. Ancient cultures had forms of dice, board games, and field games. And they weren't just for entertainment. Games taught strategy, social interaction, and culture. Today, playable learning is used to lead learners towards specific learning goals in a fun and engaging way. Simulations, card games, board games, and escape rooms are all forms of playable learning that might be a part of your next learning experience. Learning designers thoughtfully design games that present learners with significant choices, complex environments, and new ideas. Here are some hacks to get the most out of playable learning. 1. Keep an eye out for lessons and key learning points while playing the game. You may even want to jot them down to prepare for the debrief. 2. Where possible, talk the game through with others, discuss strategy, and collaborate on decisions. 3. Take risks and celebrate what you learn through failure. Often that's where the best lessons are learned. 4. Have fun. Let go of any hesitancies and enjoy learning through play. And 5. Actively learn during a debrief. Still don't believe games make great learning? Let's ask our expert about the science behind playable learning.
Playable learning actually puts us in a playful and receptive state, and this can make learning more durable. It increases our attention and engagement and opens us up to more teachable moments. It can also take more difficult concepts that might be abstract and make them more concrete and give them a context, which makes them easier to learn and understand. Learning through play lights up our brain's reward center. This releases dopamine and oxytocin, which make us feel good. And that actually puts us in a positive state that encourages the creation of new neural pathways. It creates a powerful connection between learning and neural activity, which helps solidify and store information and make it easier to recall. Learning through play stimulates our imagination, helps us adapt, and helps solve problems. When we're engaged in a learning game, we're more willing to take risks, and that can lead to more powerful learning.
So remember, to get the most out of playable learning, use these hacks. 1. Watch for lessons while playing the game. 2. Discuss strategy and collaborate on decisions with others. 3. Take risks and learn when things go wrong. 4. Have fun, play. And 5. Contribute during a debrief. Well, sorry to cut this short, but my team is coming back from a break and we have a game to win.